I think we took breakfast this morning, right?
Yes.
So, today our class is beginning with the French class, as you all know, okay? And I'm beginning with some of the introductions and with some of the objectives in that. And we can just have a glance of it. You all must be knowing it is a language, as we have English, Marathi, Hindi, and many more languages. French is one of the very sophisticated languages. Okay, before dealing with that, the French language, it is originated from the Latin as the English language itself. Okay, the French language has the 26 letters. How many letters?
26.
Okay, why you want to study French in hotel management operations or this hotel industries? Anyone?
To communicate in French language.
Okay, very fine. To communicate in French language. Yes?
To
deal with the French foreigners, so the guest who comes, who arrives. And?
Many words, French language,
used. Okay, in the hotel industries, there are most of the dishes, or you can say, as in your own tongue, there are many dishes or the words which are spoken in French. Okay? I've dealt with the objectives, why you have to learn the French language. Thirdly, I'll be dealing with the alphabets, okay? Basically, we'll start with the alphabets. Okay, now I want your help to help me to say again A, B, C, D, okay? You can say. A is pronounced as A, okay? Then B is pronounced as B. C is C. We, in this good way, there is X, Y, in English is Y, in French is Greek, and Z. Fine. Okay, written? Fine. Now, you will repeat after me, everyone?
Yes.
Okay. Fine. Now we can start. Okay? After me, you have to repeat after me. That is A, B, say,
they,
if,
J,
as,
E,
T,
G,
ka,
L,
M,
N,
O,
P,
Q,
R,
S,
T,
U,
way,
W is the way, Z. Okay, again. I'll start again. Or you want to say? You can start? Okay, 1, 2, 3. You can start. Come on. Yes. What is it will be pronounced? What is E? Okay, fine. What is I?
E.
Okay, what is O?
O.
Okay, what is U?
U.
U. U. Very good. Again, repeat.
U.
Okay, that's really very fantastic of you. And again, the consonants will be B, C, D, F, and as in the same in the English language. Say?
Mana.
Very fine. Now, when you represent someone's name, you want to add Mr. or Mrs. for that. You can say Mr. John. In English, we say Mr. John. Or in English, we say Mrs. Annie. Okay? So, in French, we can say, what we can say? Monsieur John.
Madame
Annie. Very fine. You speak very good French. Again, with me. Come on. Monsieur John, Madame Annie. Very fine.
Yes.
Just pay attention to the board. Please keep your pens down. Just pay attention. Okay. As we have taken the introduction of the French language, what was the introduction? It has 26 alphabets. What was the objectives? Why we study the French language? Because? The French, it is a courteous language, okay? And there are many of the terminologies which are spoken in French, in the hotels. In the hotel industries, these are spoken. What were the alphabets, do you remember?
Yes, ma'am.
Now we are dealing with the salutations. The salutation we can know in as less salutations. And we have the ordinance. Okay, in English we have the cardinals and ordinals. Do you know the cardinals? 1, 2, 3, 4, till 100 and till 1000 and to millions.
Yes.
What are the ordinals? First, second, third, fourth, those are known as the ordinals. Okay, fine. Today we will just deal with the 10 letters or the 10 words. That's it from 0. You can write it down, please. 0. Then for the 1, that is an, we pronounce as a. That is 2. It is twigs, we pronounce as do. Okay. 3. That is trials, we pronounce as troa. 4. That is quatre, we pronounce as quatre. 5. That is sec, we pronounce as sac. That is 6. We pronounce as seas. 7. That is sec, we pronounce as set. 8. That is hood, we pronounce as width. And 9. That is nuff, we pronounce as nuff. And 10. This. Very fine. Just write it down. Yes, ma'am?
Yes.
You can say 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we'll deal these words in the French language. Okay? Now you can repeat after me. 0.
0.
A.
Do.
Come on, read. Throw up.
Say.
See.
Say.
Read.
Now.
This. It's easy?
Yes.
It's very easy actually. I think for today's class this is enough, or either it will be too loaded for you. We can have just one revision, just pay attention to the board. Okay, we have dealt with the introduction. In the introduction I have told you the French language is really very sophisticated and it's really very virgin mean language. And in objectives we have dealt, many of the terminologies are spoken in the French language. And in hotel industries the French is given, the French services is paid more attention. Then we have studied about the alphabets. Can you just repeat the alphabets, please?
Yes,
start. 1, 2, 3, start.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, Y,
W, X, Y, Z. Now I'm going to ask you a question. Kamit Sava?
Sava.
Kamit Sava?
Sava.
Very fine. And as we deal with the numbers, those are these 1 to 10 numbers. Okay? For today, I think this is enough. And we can have the presentation, means you can have the self-introduction, what we called it, English, in the next coming classes. Okay? That is all.
Thank you.
Thank you, madam.